check.
Mic check.
Mic check.
Oh,
Representative of Brookfield Properties. He said that the protesters are ordered to leave and they have the choice to leave voluntarily or be arrested and charged with criminal trespass. We see the NYPD, the former circuit, they've left a corner open for people to leave. I opted to get out, but get up above where I can observe the action. Riot police over there. Now the protesters are going up the far escalator. I don't know if they're opting to leave. Or if they're going to get arrested. Happening. Butt over there and see what's going on. Again, we are currently inside Brookfield Properties across from Goldman Sachs across the street. This is why it wouldn't hurt to have a press pass. Stairs. Call it, I'm going to get outside of the police circuit that's now forming. It looks like, maybe not. Excuse me. We're walking past Teru right now. These are the riot cops. The riot cops did form a circle. I thought they were still behind us. I'm gonna go see what they're up to. Right now I'm in the capacity of a citizen observer, citizen journalist. Folks out. I'm gonna go the other way.